Today, I've got a phone here with a WAV file on it. The WAV file is transmitting 100 baud text, which I've converted from text to FSK, frequency shift keying, as a WAV file, into a microphone here and a webcam onto the screen. I'll get the screen a bit bigger so you can see it better. Are you ready? Let's go. Oops. Might have synced there. Gotta trigger this first. This is how old modems used to work. This software is called minimodem. That encodes and decodes FSK modem signals. So I won't bore you with the whole Microsoft Windows 11 release notes, blog update. But that's what. This frequency shift keying audio file is obviously transmitting through the air to this microphone, which is how modems work. Well, without the microphone, on a modem, you're transmitting into the phone line, which is then transmitted across the phone network, and the receiving equipment, the receiving modem, picks up the signal from the line directly and decodes it, and hence the modem, modulator, demodulator. Let's carry on a bit more. Actually, I could show you something else. I've got some other files on here. What have I got here? Let's try some jokes. If it works, 1200 baud. There you go.